the best investigators I have.
But?
She's different.
In what way?
In every way.
Something wrong with the report?
Anything you chose not to disclose.
He's clean, in my opinion. He's honest. Our credibility isn't dead yet.
Mine is.
He's had a long-standing sexual relationship with his co-editor of the magazine. Sometimes he pleasures her. Not often enough, in my opinion.
No, you're right not to include that.
I need your help. You come stay on the island. A way of avoiding all those people you might want to avoid right now. You will be investigating thieves, misers, bullies, the most detestable collection of people that you will ever meet. My family. This is Harriet. Someone in the family murdered Harriet. And for the past 40 years, has been trying to drive me insane. Those are from her, and the rest from her killer.
You failed to adapt to four foster homes. Arrested twice for intoxication, twice for assault. How many partners have you had in the last month? And how many of those were men?
I should have control of my money.
And you will, once you learn to be sociable. Why not start with me? You know what to do.
I can't find something you've been unable to find in 40 years.
You don't know that. You have a very keen investigative mind.
You were here that day.
A terrible day. Searching. Not finding.
I never found the body.
Was it spontaneous?
Was it calculated? Did she know something? Someone wished she didn't.
The last time I reported on something without being absolutely sure, I lost my life saving. I need a research assistant.
I know an excellent one. She did the background check on you.
The what?
You don't think we could hire just anyone for something like this?
It's Mikael Blomqvist. May I come in? We need to talk.
Hey, hey, who do you think you are?
Put some clothes on, get rid of your girlfriend. Can I call you Elizabeth? I want you to help me catch a killer of women. I've got absolutely no idea how they're connected to the death of a 16-year-old girl.
Don't you need to look over these?
I got it.
It's better to look at what I am about to show you on an empty stomach.
What are you doing?
Reading your notes.
They're encrypted.
Please.
Rape, torture, fire, animals, religion. Am I missing any?
The names. I may have some.
Nobody likes people poking around in their lives.
Everybody knows why you're here.
Someone killed her. Someone on the island that day.
If a woman approaches any beast and dies with it, you shall kill the woman and the beast.
These people are insane.
Soon you will know us all, only too well, with my apologies.